I might die tonight, but if I do, I'ma be okay. And if I die tonight, at least I stood by the stuff I said. I got two graves dug, one for me and one for the motherfucker standing in my way. And if I die tonight, at least I can say I never ran away. Yeah, 6 foot deep, deep, deep in the cut. Shoveling the tarp, rolled up in the truck. Couple low bikers and they know what's up. Spin my iTunes, shake on getting people roughed up. And the trauma list, the mic end up in the mud. Bones in the shit of a couple wild boys. Teeth buried in the vine of a little white church. I be somewhere, dog, GPS don't work. Where the cops all do things a little bit dirty, but they stay on my team, I got that baby face money. Y'all can buy all their jewelry, I'll invest in my community. Put a bunker in the ground, fill it up with plenty shiny things. I got brass for days, pit bulls with teeth, so raise a shark. You think my female slept with a great white shark? And I ain't trying to brag, but my A-team too big. Some crazy motherfuckers on that 1900 shit. It's time for a change, yeah, I came with some buddies who don't mind getting muddy and bloody and standing for something to put some sense into this corrupt country. Go ahead, big dog, come over here and say something.
I might die tonight, but if I do, I'ma be okay. And if I die tonight, at least I stood by the stuff I said. I got two graves dug, one for me and one for the motherfucker standing in my way. And if I die tonight, at least I can say I never ran away.
You could get it, I'ma fight to the death of me. I ain't never been known to run from an enemy. Heavily armed to the teeth, got an army with me, and I'm ready to die if you threaten me. AKs, ARs, you ain't who you say you are. Bullets start flying, putting ghosts in the graveyard. Full moon lighting up the battlefield. Battle to my last breath and my blood splattered here. Just breathe a minute, just think a minute. You don't wanna go to war. Whole week you get it, yeah, we can bring it right to your front door. I don't think you wanna go that route. I ain't known to fuck around, fuck around. I'ma throw 100 rounds, put your cold body in the fucking ground. Get the point, bitch, when I hit you with the hollow round. What the fuck you talk about? I don't wanna talk about it. Leave your body right there, laying with some chalk around it. Why I gotta go so hard? Why you so fucking soft? All your men running, bitch, you already fucking lost.
I might die tonight, but if I do, I'ma be okay. And if I die tonight, at least I stood by the stuff I said. I got two graves dug, one for me and one for the motherfucker standing in my way. And if I die tonight, at least I can say I never ran away.
The ninth, up against the odds, running out of time, only got one shot. When it's really do or die, when your back's against the wall, when you're fighting for your life, do you believe in you or not?
I'm a believer, I believe. I'm a believer, I believe.
Second guessing every breath, I'm full of questions. Passes full of cigarettes, alcohol and depression. Therapists and all the different pills can get expensive. All this bottled up aggression, I'm too old to get arrested. Almost died trying to get here. Got high through my best years. Got sober, then I relapsed, then I cleaned up, got my head clear. Sometimes it feels like there ain't to believe in, but I believe that we're out here for a reason. Yeah.
You don't think you're a fighter, but I know you.
From the pressure I put on myself for years. Tired from my 20s to whiskey bottles and beers. Tired of smiling while I've been holding back tears. But I believe I can do it, so I'm here.
I'm a believer, I believe. I'm a believer, I believe.
Been told I have a death wish, no one's interested. Cold and too aggressive, close to hypertension. I'm broken from the pressure, explosive with my temper. I'm sober, but I'm stressing and hoping it gets better. Am I falling off? Should I give it up or put it all on pause? Let go of this dream so I can visit home and talk to mom? Maybe all I need is another Instagram post with a quote about believing in yourself when you're low.
You don't think you're a fighter, but I know you are. And you are. You say you are. You don't think that you're worth.
I know I've lost before, but I'm a believer. Nothing is impossible.
I'm a believer. I believe. I'm a believer. I believe.
You don't think you're a fighter, but I know you are. And you are a liar. You say you are. You don't think that you're worth it, but I think you're wrong. And I think you're perfect the way that you are.
Y'all doing, I'm putting hard work in, and everything I got, bet your ass I earned it. Up early, 4:30, you wanna make clean money, gotta get dirty. Tie your boots up, look in the driveway, that ain't a new truck, that's an old Chevy. Spray can, black paint, looking ready, she gets me where I gotta go, oh Black Betty. Digging holes, loading dirt, driving nails. Got a bunch of stickers on this old lunch pail, yeah. Hard hat with a flag on the back. And if you don't like that, then it's fuck you, Jack. Get it in till it's time to go. Clock out, get on down the road. This old truck gets me where I gotta go, but she only plays rock and roll. Tough shit, hard work every day. I ain't got a lot, but at least I'm getting paid. Hard work, dirty hands, clean money, oh Lord, yeah. Tough shit, hard work every day. I ain't got a lot, but at least I'm getting paid. Hard work, dirty hands, clean money, oh Lord, yeah. Not sure what y'all doing, I'm at the bar drinking. Work my ass off just to make it to the weekend. So pour a long shot of Jack Daniels, Jim Beam, Johnny Walker, I'm an animal. Let's crack a cold one, it's been a hot day. I buy the first round, I finally got paid. I'm just a simple man, make an honest living. Came a long way from being locked up in prison, yeah. Get it in till it's time to go. Clock out, get on down the road. This old truck gets me where I gotta go, but she only plays rock and roll. Tough shit, hard work every day. I ain't got a lot, but at least I'm getting paid. Hard work, dirty hands, clean money, oh Lord, yeah. Tough shit, hard work every day. I ain't got a lot, but at least I'm getting paid. Hard work, dirty hands, clean money, oh Lord, yeah.
Hello. Hello, everyone. Hello, how are you? Hope you're all doing okay. Don't know what trouble we're going to get into, but we're probably going to get into it. Yo, starting it off. Thick Ewok with 5 gifted subs. 5 bammers. Hell yeah. Hey, can't go wrong with that. What's this laptop background? What, you like it? Yeah, I made it. You know how, like, you know how Summit went on that, like, 2-week stretch where he was taking a picture of half his face and then posted it on Twitter? Yo, C-Rats of Tier 1 for 42 months. Appreciate that. Well, I just took one of them and combined them together. Yeah. Did you get your new home? So, the devs are going to have to, like, actually code it all in. So, I don't know how long it's going to take them. I know that Quill sent it all to them. But it's going to be up here. It's going to be right here. You going to play Dragonfly? You think it's going to be worth playing? I'll probably do what I do with every expansion now.
What are you doing?
Quiet anyways, but never like this quiet, you know?
Yeah.
I'll level to max level and then quit playing.
It was fun. It was just funny. Cause I was like, well, people quit asking me if I'm okay.
It's what happens when someone's super quiet. I'm not super quiet, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I get it.
I also understood why you was quiet though, obviously, you know?
Don't let it happen again either.
Judd, man.
Yeah!
Hey, don't punch Judd.
Judd punched me, Marcel, man.
Yo, shit happens, bruh. Hey, don't punch Marcel! Yeah!
God, let's be nice,
though. Got countered.
I think Judd cares about being nice to Dude Shot Wayne a few days ago.
Wait, you did?
Yep.
I mean, I would punch you, but you know, I don't have the energy to even hold my head up right now.
And he's toxic in Pummel Party.
No, I'm not.
From what Julian told me, you both toxic.
I'm both not lost. Even the toxic one. I'm like the only one that didn't whine. You threatened to quit.
Yeah, I'm surprised Toby didn't.
Charles threatened to quit. Everybody threatened to quit but me.
No, Charles, he was over it afterwards. we're never playing Pummel Party
tomorrow. That's the question.
Pummel Party.
I don't know.
Yeah.
We are not playing Pummel Party again. There's no shot.
Nah, he already did this whole fiasco one time before.
He said he wanted to check out Warhammer.
Warhammer, is that 40k or Vermintide?
Yeah, Darktide.
I don't think he has a really good feeler for like feeling out the room too much.
Yeah.
He's really bad at that.
Listen, I'll work on the badges one day, okay? Probably. Same day you're gonna send that package? Yep. Exactly. Bum 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 bum. Where's everybody at? Hey, Vader. Where's everybody at?
I don't don't know.
Bro, you came around during the wrong time, bro. So, ain't nobody awake during this. You're gonna catch like Eugene maybe in a couple hours. Hutch might be waking up in a couple hours, something like that. That's it for this time, to be honest. And then Hydra.
All of Hydra's awake. Ross is fighting GG. I've been awake since I all seen you last. I haven't been to bed yet. Hi. Definitely a degenerate.
Don't burn yourself out.
I know, I'm trying to fix my sleep schedule, darling.
Okay.
I got a few hours left in the tank anyway, so. I know that Vinny's taking today off. Because he told me that morning before I went to bed.
I think my car is flagged from last night, Jeff.
Momad, XX Point Voice. Is it?
I'm asking you, you think it's flagged?
I don't know. Who was the
after
cops?
When we saved Francis? Angel?
Oh, yeah, it's flagged.
Why are you awake right now?
I'm always awake around this time.
Are you?
Yeah. Wait, Nightbot's in here? Let me fix that. There you go, he's gone now.
What's happening, guys?
Bro, I swear, these motherfuckers that want to say that your car warranty expired, call me like 6 times a day. Every day. Hey, you want to do this A-boost or what?
Yeah, we can.
What's up for auction? You think we should bid on it?
What car is it?
AMG.
Oh, I don't have a hack control.
I do.
You got a hack control and a disabler?
Yeah, I got Charles. Okay.
Yeah, we can. Bid on ye. Are you bidding or you want me to bid?
Either or.
I just bid on it.
How does Jenna have hella viewers? Consistency. To be honest.
Take that off.
Just put yours on, bruh.
Oh, sick joke.
I'm
gonna be able to take your hat off, Judd.
I can, it's just nobody else can see it for some reason.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I like Judd's mask today. Still repping the ballers?
He's sad
on my mama. I'm just gonna be adorable.
Can you elaborate? Like, you don't stream on a consistent schedule? I don't stream consistently at all.
Do you know a cop that drives an Explorer? He sounds like a fucking prick. Before you say that's the whole force. He sounds like a very annoying prick.
I don't know anyone that drives Explorers nowadays. They're pretty bad.
What the fucking Ripley, fat bastard did you just say to me?
Only one I know is Ripley.
No, it was
and Leah, and actually Leah Nova sometimes drives the Explorer, but that's it. That's all I know.
Oh, what's her face? It's a CPD one.
Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea.
I was doing an ingredient run and I had the dog on the back of the bike. And he comes up and he goes, "You're a disgusting human being. I'm phoning Plato Pets."
Do I have a job outside of streaming? No. This is my full-time job.
Then begins to read my plate. And goes, and he says something. I said, "Well, I would like your name and badge number." And he just drives away.
Am I crazy or do you make teeth to have a friend that does? My best friend owns a dental lab, yeah.
I want to kill a cop.
So I don't stream a lot when I play with Summit because he's a fucking leech, and I don't want him to steal my viewers.
There is a boost up. It's an AMG GT63.
Yeah, we're bidding on it right now. Once you hit A, you're gonna see your rep bar like drop dramatically. It's gonna like the how it's fast fine. It progresses.
It's fine, I don't mind.
It took me, I think, 3 months to get from A plus to S plus.
I don't care, remember?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think we're shooting the cops working over that.
We have my wallpaper.
Oh, it's just fucked with them. Steal their car. Judd steal their car.
Who?
I don't know what cop it is.
Yeah, fuck him. I'll kill him. Where they at?
Oh, there you go. Judd will kill him. All right, Jed, you're going to drive, though.
All right.
You actually want to drive?
Yeah, I'll just drive straight to the prison.
Okay, well, why would you do that?
Just make it quicker, you know?
What do you mean? Just try to get away.
Yeah, but I won't be able to, so I'll just go straight to the prison, make it easier.
Just use Charles as a getaway strats.
If it was that easy, everyone would do it. I'm so confused. Streaming's a full-time job for Judd, but he doesn't stream consistently. Yeah, that's fucked, I know.
You on the radio?
What radio?
Pick one.
111.1.
Alright, I'm gonna go get all my stuff and whatnot.
I'm gonna go get my hacking tool. Do you ever see parts of your NoPixel character come out in real life? Yeah.
You need a ride, you old fuck?
Yeah, take me to the apartment.
I got you, buddy. How you doing today, Judd?
Doing pretty good, pretty good. About doing A boost.
Oh, good, good. I gotta go do my trials or I would chase you.
Good luck, good luck. Don't sweat too hard.
I'll be alright, bro.
I think a very good Well, my tracker disable is broke. I think that something that Judd has in common with me, IRL, is Judd doesn't give a fuck, and I don't give a fuck. What's up? Judd deals teeth on the side? No, I don't deal teeth on the side. My best friend owns a dental lab, and a lot of times I go up there and hang out with him. So people probably saw that when I was live streaming. Yo! Hey, the tracker removal's disabled.
What'd you say?
I mean, the tracker removal's broken.
I can buy another one.
Yeah, I bet.
You gotta give me though after the contract.
Yeah. How do you read the back of your hoodie? I love you. In the front, self-explanatory. I guess we wait on Jar Jar. Guess what?
Yes.
Fuck you.
What the fuck did I do?
Hey. Is it exclusive? Nah. That's crazy. Why do I feel a cold dog nose on my foot right now? You ever had another crim before, Judd? Before right, Judd, no. Tracker. Judd's like the old, you know, the oldest character I ever had, but have I had other crim characters? Yeah. Judd's been around since SnowPixel started on Arma in 2016. That's a Kevy. The Pixels on Arma? Yeah, that's where it started. Back before streamers played on it, really. Hey, Maggie! Hey, Maggie!
What up, darling?
Will you hold on to this for me?
Hold on a what?
This.
Yes, I will hold on to it. Somewhere
safe for you. Okay.
Hey, Judd, how you doing, honey?
I'm doing okay. I'm about to go do a car boost. Car boost, go jail.
You won't go to jail. You got this, Judd.
Marcel's driving. We're going to jail. Are we doing well today? I'm doing good. Doing good. So far, I guess I can't complain. Bro, how do I have 10K on me? Look, nothing in Taco Shop once again. Do you have any other characters playing in the city? Yeah, I play one of the main judges. Judging the cars in real life with just teeth? I don't give a shit about teeth. I don't know how it hasn't gotten through your skull that all it is I have a friend that does it for a living, not me. Cars? No, not really. Could give a fuck less. Actually, in real life, I've never even, like, been on a tractor. I mean, I live in a country. Everyone around me are country. Like, I'm deep in the woods. I'm deep in the sticks. But I'm like the black sheep, right? I grew up playing video games and doing computers and stuff. That's why my accent isn't as thick as the people around me that live here, because being on the internet my whole life, it's kind of diluted it a little bit. Where you at?
I was getting my car fixed.
I bet. Why is there
a
dog nose on my hand? Yeah, I'm at the Mr. Cubby.
here, come take the tracker.
Yeah, he's acting up today, bro.
How much time is left on the contract for the auction?
You been bidding on it?
Oh yeah, I forgot. I bid on it, not me. I mean you. Oh, 10 minutes.
I watched the spike shit PD pulled yesterday. What were they thinking? I think Summit was more annoyed than, I mean, I was laughing the whole time, but I guess I wasn't annoyed because I knew we wouldn't get caught. Right? I knew they were a bunch of doofuses and, you know, we'd get away. So, you know, I was kind of giggling the whole time, but I could tell Summit kind of got annoyed. Miss Judd, how are you today? I'm doing good.
Now we wait. You don't got no more A's.
Figured out going to jail. Bro, since me and Summit came back to GTA from playing other games, right? We haven't went to jail. It's crazy. Because if anybody watched us before, they would know that we went to jail literally every other day. Matter of fact, I even had like a catch line for it, like right before it happened. He'd hit a wall or jail. We go jail. Jail. New case race, fuck you, yeah. You guys show me some love and follow my Twitch for me, I appreciate it. Yo, I got some advice for you, right? Here's the thing. You can have people host you and follow you all day. You could get hosted every day for a month straight by one of the biggest streamers. But at the end of the day, you have to offer something to retain those viewers. And if you don't, they're just going to leave. Straight hosts or just, you know, getting people to follow you, that's not going to make you make it. Because there's plenty of people that blow up over, you know, over a weekend, and then they're dead by the next week. I remember when Chava sent you to jail instead of the blue cramp. Yeah, fucker.
Bobby, buy me a pizza. Is that Bobby?
Bro, what?
Buy me some pizza. I'm in debt.
You know I get free pizza, right?
All
right,
go get me 5 pizzas.
5 pizzas?
Oh, my God.
John Charleston still alive? Yeah, probably. This character has an RP quality. Literally, watching any other stream and Judd shows up, viewers get hyped. They know the content's coming. Yeah, I've always been cursed since like I've ever like played with streamers. I've always been cursed with being able to entertain people better on their stream than I do on my own. Fuck you, Jeff. Fuck you.
Huh?
Can you do me a favor?
Depends. It requires leaving.
Yeah.
What car? Which car?
My car.
Where?
I don't know. It's somewhere, but it's far. I don't want to run. You know what? Fuck you. I'll run.
Okay. All right. All right. Well, that problem's got solved.
Later than a hoe.
Go to bed, bro. What are you doing? What have you been doing over the past like 8 hours?
Sleeping.
Did you just wake up?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I feel like people come to your stream expect you to be less serious because of the RP character, and they get the opposite when they get here. Yeah, there's probably some merit to that. Dude, I love you. You lying, bruh. Why are you lying? Lying Leonard over here. So I guess we're waiting to get this boost. Miss Logger's on it. 2 minutes. Do I own a car in the city?
Like
all my cars are scratched.
Yeah.
When they gonna put the trailer on the roof? The devs gotta work on it. I know Quill sent them a message to what he wanted, so I don't know personally how long it's gonna take him. I'd imagine though, since it's coming from Quill, it'll be pretty quick. You excited for MMA UFC tomorrow? Who's fighting? Ken Shamrock?
Marcel! Yo.
What's up, yo?
About to do the A contract.
A contract? Okay, I see.
Yeah. You coming?
I just woke up. I'm gonna see what's going on, chill for a little bit.
Nah, you coming? Let's go. Bro, it's only one contract. It ain't no later. This is the one contract you're gonna get before tsunami.
That's true, bro.
Yeah, you coming through with me, Judd, and Keo?
This dude is on the fucking... Yeah, I'm down. But this dude's always on the fucking telephone.
Who? Oh.
Pigeon, bro.
Yeah, Judd, what you think about Pigeon?
Fucking hate birds.
Oh, okay. Join the group. It's just my name.
I don't got a laptop. I'ma just come, bro. I'm gonna join.
Yo, come to Maldini's, my friend.
How far to S Plus are you? I'll show you.
The Angels cast? Are you hanging out with the Angels?
That close.
We gotta go pick Keo up. Bro, I don't wanna make this slime green.
Why not? Slime green, bro. Where's he at?
Is that the Angels Casa? Mark it on the
hey,
GPS, Keo. I don't know the exact location.
Bro, Keo is cracked last night, bro.
Oh, I know it's up here.
I don't think people understand how hard that shit is
just go down this street, you
until
see a big
they watched me last night doing it.
Oh, is that on the main road? I thought it was on one of the side streets.
I think so, yeah.
Here's the thing.
It's right here.
I know a lot of people in Summit chat were talking shit last night.
Wow.
But here's the thing. I know that none of those motherfuckers can do as far as I got.
Golf course, yeah.
They wish they could.
It's right there. Yo!
Let's go, boys.
What's up, dope?
Let's get
Yo, what's up?
Thank you so much.
No problemo.
You joining the group or no?
Yeah, I can, yeah. You have a hiking advice?
Yeah. Judd got it.
Yeah. It's not gonna be easy, man.
Bro, do you want a helicopter repair kit?
What the fuck would I do with a helicopter repair kit?
Bro, I don't know. I bought it for like $50 yesterday. This shit cost... It's like 80 pounds, bro. I don't want this shit anymore.
That shit's useless.
Put it in the glove box. What do you mean, bro? It's a helicopter repair kit. If your helicopter gets damaged, bro, in like war or some shit, you can have
a... You just fly to LSA.
Nah, bro, because what if it gets disabled? What if you get stranded?
What if it gets disabled when you're dead?
Nah, bro, like what if you safely landed? Bro, you hating, bro. Just take the damn repair kit.
I can't even carry this.
See, you're laughing, but that helicopter repair kit is going to come useful at one point.
That's
or
what
another.
I'm saying, bro. Watch. Next what you guys get into, bro, you're going to be stuck on top of a building. You ain't going to have no helicopter repair kit to get you down. Bro, where Nova been?
What's that,
Nova's been.
Where's Nova been at,
been
bro?
Over at Wilma's house.
Wilma's house?
Yeah.
Where my dick fitting your mouth?
Why would you say that to me?
What the fuck?
It was just coming off the top of my head, bro. Just something I thought of.
The fuck?
Why, what's your fucking problem, bro?
What you mean, bro? It's a cheeky little joke, bro. It ain't nothing.
Bro, I'm not, you know what? I'm not answering any more of your questions, bro.
Alright, my fault, bro. I ain't mean it. But now I'm in the middle of getting my license for the helis.
Oh, real?
Yeah, bro. I'm trying to be a pilot, bro. A combat pilot. I'm trying to...
Oh, it might be at the parking garage under.
A combat pilot?
Yeah, bro. I'm trying to land people on top of the buildings in war.
I thought you meant you were going to be in the helicopter shooting a gun while you're flying.
Yo, who's driving?
I am.
Keo?
Hey, man.
Probably can... is anyone behind us?
Yeah.
Like the pop just in front of us or on the top.
Could it be here or an A? I've never had an A in here.
Yeah.
Garage.
It could be like literally up the stairs in front of us. Okay. Yeah, it's
there. Oh, yeah, true. You never got one there myself?
No.
For real?
How do you get up there from here? Do you have to go up the stairs?
You need to go around. No. Just go around. Go out, take a left.
Hey, thanks, Elvin. Appreciate it, brother.
And another left, right here.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, I've never gotten
one. Another GT63?
Are you scratching it or are you just doing it?
No, I cut it.
Bro, good. These shits are everywhere. I see these shits more than local cars.
This shit is good, though.
Are you ready?
Yeah. This is a good car.
Yep.
Yeah, I mean, Angel is awake, so she's gonna be on our ass.
What's you hopping on radio?
Oh yeah, what's the radio?
111.1.
Yo.
Yo yo yo.
Anyone know why Joe got banned early this month? I didn't get banned. I was trolling.
I'm gonna pull the cart back so cops don't see if they show up.
Thank you.
I mean, I hear the cops literally over us.
What'd you say?
I hear the cops on the highway next to the toll box and stuff.
Yeah, there was one coming into the lower part of the garage.
Yeah, look, the CJ just stood in front of me, man.
I was trolling because around that time Reddit really wanted me banned. They were pissed at me. So I was fucking with them. Getting their hopes up and shit. Well, I guess if we're gonna fail, it's good to do it on the first one. Why does Reddit want you banned? I'm probably like the most hated person on there.
You got this easy peasy, right?
Yeah, no problem. Well, I'll take it back. Coil's the most hated person on there. I'm probably the second most hated. Hey, Rami, bro, I'm banned on there. I've been banned on there for like 2 years.
You're all good, boss. Angel's on the traffic stop.
You don't know why? Because I don't put up with their bullshit. I don't cater to them. I tell them like it is.
Yeah, for now, it's just 2CDPI looking for us, that's it.
That's why they swatted me 3 times now. At 211 seconds.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In like 25 minutes, it's a no-go, man. We're gonna have 20 minutes to do
minutes.
It. Yeah. We're gonna have 30 minutes to do it, and the cops are gonna go super hard.
Really, Rockstar updated their terms, detailing stuff about RP servers? I haven't seen anything about it. How the mods making money off the drama? They're not making money off the drama, but the problem is the mods are viewers. And so they hold a bias. And they purposely delete threads and allow threads.
I have so much delay, he just went off the cop.
Caters to the streamers they watch. I'll check it after this boost. Rush Tactical Gaming coming in with the Prime. Appreciate that, brother. Subs like the R Politics of RP. That's a good fucking way of putting it. Articles basically, we allow it, but if it turns into something we don't like, we'll do something about it. I mean, that's pretty fair, I think.
The drop off?
Alright, drop offs and grape seed. Do you have cops?
No, no. They're always trying to catch up, but they never found us.
Wait, so you're French, right?
What's up?
You're French, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you hear that recently France is trying to take ownership of the American flag on the moon?
What?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, so apparently the sun caused all the dye on it to go away, so the flag's white now. So they said that's their flag.
Oh, okay, man. All right. Good that I don't live in France for the past 9 years, so... Oh, we have a cop on us. What the fuck?
Never mind, we have a cop on us. Just found us randomly into the hills.
Where are you going? What road?
I'm coming back to the city. Because I was in the hills, so I'll just lose him easy on the hills.
Alright, you can lose him or you want to go fit him?
No, I'll probably lose him. I'm gonna be coming past the world soon, like in about 25 seconds. If you wanna be there, then you can.
I'm on Los Santos Freeway, I gotta come back to the city.
I'll just do one or two things in the city.
Fuck you, pussy! Fuck you!
Perfect turn.
Alright, I'm almost at the vault. I'm behind it.
I'm in the way. I'm gonna come to the vault now.
This guy is actually slidey on in A. So much better in A plus.
Yeah. Can I tell the difference? Oh yeah. So where you live at now?
I live in Malta.
Oh, like
a tiny island.
An island, yeah.
They have
a lot of events there.
Yeah, kinda. I mean, it's more like a party place than like casinos and all this stuff.
Yeah.
I heard you go north. Did you just go north on Venture Canyon?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna be following you. I was on the side.
I haven't seen any cops
passing by. Yeah,
bro, I bet living in Malta's badass. Full of gangsters, Malta is? Why are you talking like Yoda?
Jesus.
Well, well, well. Well, 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 what happened?
Are you gonna play dumb? Irish, you're descendants of Yoda.
Are you gonna play dumb?
I didn't know Yoda was an alcoholic. My bad.
Uh-huh. That's not what I'm talking about, though.
Does it cost money to join NoPixel? I don't know. Probably.
Really? I'll talk to you later.
Pulled the Charles in the casino last night, lost it all. Yeah, I'm going to Vegas.
So what
in
you
the second.
In the city, Joe, by the way? Only boost?
Yeah, you know, I'm when it comes to CG, I'm like the wild card. You know, I'm the
Yeah.
If the cops are being really dumb and they want somebody to get under their skin, they bring me.
Always in one. We have one like that as well in Hydra.
Yeah, I'm pretty good at making them all.
Yeah, so you pretty much the role of CG.
Yeah, I do
like
verbal PvP, you know?
Yep, that's what he does too.
Yeah, so like getting whitelisted and not having prio, it's like getting an Xbox for Christmas, but you're not allowed to open it, ever.
Thank you so much, Kiyoshima.
No problemo.
You know what's funny?
There's no way you being serious by saying what? Ice Spice is rapping.
I'm joking.
So I had to make sure.
What's funny is I was when I had my eyes open, somebody linked me some footage, and Charles was surprised about like who you were.
What?
I don't think he recognized. I don't think he recognized you to start. You know what I mean?
Oh, it's possible. Yeah. Who the fuck is he anyway?
Who is Charles?
Yeah.
CG.
Yeah, that's why you know. Listen.
My phone just quick. Like. Judd is CG, but he doesn't wake up.
Yeah, I know. Fucking around with you, I know.
Like, whenever I was at TwitchCon and we did the group photo for
we
NoPixel,
have to know who's CG.
I would, you know, there was like 200 people there, right?
True.
And I was trying to get them to line
up. Remember you swing,
I was trying to get them to, like, line everybody up. So, by prio, you know? Because it'd make more sense that everyone's behind me. Like they deserve to be.
You gonna be away later, Judd?
Yeah, probably.
How much money you got?
Was that an aggregate photo? Yeah. 270k.
Can I have it?
Nope.
You don't spend your money on anything.
Fuck you, Marcel. Fuck you.
No, don't say that to me. That's what you say to the cops.
Fuck you.
He's gotta use it for the casino, man.
Okay, wait, so I didn't fully understand what happened last night when we had to save Franny. You said that shit was crazy, by the way, Kia. what'd you say happened when you and Charles and like a bike cop?
Oh, so we were just like rolling up to where you guys are at, and a bike cop just bike stripped us, and he said, "Get out of here, last warning." So we left, right? Because we didn't have any tires. And then like three cops roll up at Benny's and block it. And they're like, "Hey, you're under arrest." We're like, "For what?" And they're like, "We don't know." And we're like, "What?" And then like they get on the radio, and I guess the bike cop said, "Oh yeah, arrest him for obstruction." And then we're like, "Obstruction for what? We didn't get to do anything." And yeah, that really pissed off Charles. So we went to Maldini's to get his car, and they were pitting a car with no tires, and we only went like 500 feet. So then Charles is really mauling, right? And then we get in his car, and it's like game on, right? So he just fucked with him for a while, made him kept making them fly out their windshield and shit.
Oh my god.
Breaking their ankles, we talk shit to him.
Was that really all necessary?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, listen, I was gonna mag dump them, so they should be glad Charles is the one who made the call.
You have a gun?
Yeah.
You stole me a Tech 9.
What's with you and O and you O and I?
Use my Tech 9, you broke it. Listen, I didn't even get to use it.
I also stole your VPN.
Oh, man, I don't care about that. Calling you out. You gonna do something about that, bro? You stole your VPN.
I don't care about the VPN.
Thank you very much.
Oh, what you mean? It's a VPN, but that's 20
Marcel,
Shanghai.
We're dropping off Kiyoshima.
When you get a chain, you can make the calls, all right?
Damn!
Wait, Marcel, turn around. Park right here.
What?
Look.
No.
Do you see you on that? You see you on that thing anywhere?
Nope.
Exactly.
To be fair, it's not fully updated with all the members anyhow.
Yeah, well, you're not on there.
Where
they have an argument over there.
Look at that.
I'm coming back.
Hey, what was your name, Pigeon?
Pigeon?
Nah, this is Bobby.
Oh, Bobby, do you?
Nah, Pigeon's over there.
Bobby, do you see Marcel on here anywhere?
Let's see. I see Kay, I see Garrett, I see Miguel, I see Jalen, I see P, I see Mario, I see Bobby, I see Benny, Uchi. I see Big D, I see Taco, I see you, I see Charles, I see Randy, Rami, April, Ray, I see Hutch, I see Wayne, I see Francis, I see Murphy, I see Earth, I see these two people. Nah, I don't see Marcel.
Yeah, exactly.
Damn, bruh.
Chody, I mean, Jeb, we need your help.
What?
Me and Chody need somewhere to grow for the group.
How you need my help?
You got property.
I mean, I got a trailer.
Yeah, but doesn't it come with like a yard? Don't you have like a little plot of land?
No.
Why not?
It's a trailer.
Yeah, it comes with a yard.
We can go up there. I'll show you.
I'm not going all the way up to that. Where is it?
Sandy?
Yeah, I'm not going all the way up there. All right, if I buy a warehouse one day, can you buy it for me? Like in your name?
Yeah.
You're not going to get raided, right?
I mean, I literally run from the cops every day with Charles. I can't make promises.
Yeah, but do you get raided?
Nah, I've never been raided.
Oh, perfect. See, you don't get raided. Chilling. I mean, there's an A+, but like, I don't know what I have enough time for it, to be honest.
Yeah.
And I'm so mad. I just started a freaking A, and it was a stupid hacking tool. I didn't check.
What car was it?
So my G's.
Torero or something.
The Marcel.
Yo, chilling. We just did an AMG GT63.
Oh, y'all did that?
Oh, you guys are the ones that did that one.
Was it the one at the shop?
Yeah. And then we scratched the S Plus last night.
What was it?
Oh, did you?
Yeah, it was a hot ring saber. Charles wanted to scratch it.
Hey. Was that AMG scratchable?
Did make that up thought Summit when you was gambling? Soon.
Bruh. Well, now what, Judd?
You got my advance?
I don't know. Y'all still in that gambling arc? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, bud. Oh yeah, bud. Gambles every day in Ashgore. He needs an intervention arc. We tried that. Didn't work.
Stop.
Okay.
Drop.
Nah.
Can I take a picture in your chain really quick?
Hell nah.
Please. Randy, let me do it one time.
I'm not Come fucking on. Randy. Hell nah.
Yeah, you are. You're Randy, right?
Uh-uh.
Yeah, you are. You're Yes! You're so valid! You're fucking valid as fuck! I'm not gonna run away because you trusted me with this.
I'll just murder you.
Oh, I look so good. Thanks, sir.
Yeah, no problem.
What? Did I put it? You see it? Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
Have a good one. What's your name?
Judd.
Dud?
Judd.
Judd?
That me.
All right, Judd, my name's Tati. I'm the biggest whore ever, okay?
I believe it.
Don't ever. Oh, thank you.
Simp, Tet, you guys are just mad that y'all didn't get to give their chain, bruh. Why y'all jealous? Listen, why are you guys projecting your insecurities onto me? How come I can't find you in this group photo? I'm next to Lysium. Left side of him. What's up, bruh?
Oh my god. I didn't see you around there, and you startled me. Hi.
You got a drug?
My, I don't have anything on me.
You got money?
No, I have nothing.
Why?
I just arrived in town, you know?
What name you?
My what?
What name you?
Oh, Adeline Beaumont. Nice to meet ya.
Is that French?
Yeah, it is.
I know a guy that French.
Oh, you know, like, bonjour, je m'appelle.
Guten Tag.
I'm close enough, right?
Yeah, fuck it.
Hey, what's your name?
Judd.
Well, nice to meet you, Judd. What do you do around here?
So, here's the thing, right? So sometimes, like, people, they fuck around, right?
Yeah.
And then I help them find out.
You help people find out?
Yep.
Oh. Like, what they want to do here? Or?
You know, when you fuck around, sometimes you find out.
Oh, fuck around and find out. I heard that before.
Yep.
Oh, so what were you doing? Are you waiting on someone, or?
Waiting on a tsunami.
Yeah. Gonna be quite soon, huh?
Yeah.
Hmm. You know where I can buy a phone?
A phone?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, I shall, come on. Fuck you!
Oh, god damn. Oh my god, John.
It was just prank. Bro, it was just prank. It was just prank, bro. It was prank, bro. Please, prank. Prank. Please, prank. You missed. Fuck you.
Oh my god, John. Oh my god.
Okay, come on, I'll show you a phone.
Let me get out, fam. Let me get out. I'll teach you a lesson.
Come on, I gotta show you a phone. Come on.
Are we gonna leave him here?
Yeah, remember, found out.
John. Do you know that man?
Nope.
Really?
Nope, but he found out.
What? Chad, you can't go around and just punching people.
Says who?
You know, common sense, no?
Nah, I never listened to it. Didn't like it. Not a good friend of it.
Huh. I'm running faster.
I'm gonna turn on my Usain Bolt. Here comes the multi!
Oh no, no, no!
Yeah!
God damn! When I woke up this morning, I didn't expect to do so much exercise. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that's the police. They're scumbags.
They're reckless, man.
Oh. Yeah.
Is it like a bad neighborhood? There's like graffiti around.
Oh no, that's it's just artists and stuff, you know? Like Picasso. Oh.
They're pretty nice.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Okay.
You try to save, right?
Is this my girlfriend? No. You know, 70% of the time, all the time.
I mean, that's over 50, so that's good odds, right?
Yeah. This person seems like they're new to the city, so. Just doing my due diligence.
Ooh, look at these plants.
Yeah. And then you goes in here. What?
Oh, hello there.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much, man. Can I help you too?
It's a robbery! Give me all your fucking money! It's a fucking robbery!
I'm just joking. It's prank.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is where you buy a phone.
Yeah, you can get all types of phones. You've got cheap ones, got expensive ones. The really expensive ones will last you pretty much a lifetime unless they get stolen. The cheaper ones will last you about a month.
The basic, the cheaper one.
Just a basic cheap one, no worries.
Yeah. You know, just to get started and stuff.
No worries. Yeah, if there's never no one here, he'll have you covered. No problem. Just put your fruit on the register here, 1 second. So check all this thing. Not used to it, you know, old technology, like me. Yeah.
Whoopsie. Right.
You just have a little peek at the register and just leave it there. Cash your bank.
Take her to Charles and get her addicted to Gamba. I bet.
Alternative peak.
Yeah.
I don't have the trailer's not done yet. The devs have to put it in.
Okay, I'll have to change it. Okay.
Well, you can pay by cash if you like. You can just hand it over to me. $11.91.
Here we go.
That's all gone through. Lovely. And I'll just pop the phone on the counter. So that's just a little yellow thing. You might need to peek through your eyes to grab it.
Hey, I think this guy is French like you.
Really?
Yeah, he's
me or him?
Yeah, you.
No, I'm English. Very, very English.
Yeah, same definitely. Shit.
I mean, it's close enough, right? We are about half an hour away on a boat, so no, not too far.
What's your name?
It's Wilson. Wilson Robbins.
Oh, nice to meet you, Wilson.
Lovely to meet you. What's your name?
Adeline Beaumont.
Oh, that's a very, very French name. That's...
Indeed. People call me Addie.
Addie, you are.
Much more
people call me stupid.
Yeah. I mean, they say
nice.
A lot of things, Chad, but you know, you are a legend, so.
Fuck. Yeah.
Good to see you there, brother. Hope you're doing well.
Well, thank you, Wilson.
You today? My pleasure. We're always here to help.
Appreciate
like I said, there's never anyone here. Check Yellow Pages. We are a lot cheaper than this guy. He charges a little premium.
True.
We can save you a lot of money if you deal with one of us. We'll usually be on
he the likes the money, huh?
Yeah, well, you know, he's got to pay his way somehow. And, storefronts is just a short stock. So, yeah, we've got a bit of a premium. But like I say, we do have a lot of discounts from main store. And we do trade-ins as well. So when the phone's dead, bring it back to us. You get a bit of money off your next one as well. So don't just throw it away.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, it's the same with
anything.
Oh,
that's good for the planet,
battery.
Too.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's what we're all about, recycling. There's enough plastics floating about in the ocean.
Hey, can you fix this?
I don't know. Let's have a look. I can't fix it, but we do recycle them. So when it's dead, bring it to us. It'll get you about between $700 and a grand. So, you know, well worth. Good if you're buying like a new laptop or something. And,
okay.
Save a bit of cash. But yeah, better than just tossing it out. Anything like that. Just bring it by the shop and usually give you something for it.
Okay.
All right.
Hi, thank you, Mr.
Come here, I'll show you something.
All right. Oh, God. There's a slide.
You okay, run up the slide and then right when you get to the where you go in, a tackle.
Okay. Ow.
No, farther in.
Okay. Further in.
You know? Keep trying.
Alright, further in. I'll get it, I'll get it.
You know, we can't all be winners.
I, you know, kind of hurt my face a little bit.
Yeah, you know, it happens.
I fell through the slide.
Okay.
Ow. There was a hole in the slide.
Hey, guess what?
Were you talking to me?
Yeah, guess what?
What?
Fuck you.
Hey. Thank you.
Hey, John. Hello.
Not very nice.
What's up, bruh?
John! Oh, did you hear me before? My job's still being investigated. Nah, I'm the guy that drove for Chawa.
Nah, you're good. We already talked to Randy.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, she, alright, sweet. Thanks, John.
Yeah, you're good.
Also, if you ever need a hand with anything,
yeah, she's just trying to, like, act, like, you know, scare you, act tough. We already talked to Randy.
Alright, cheers. Thank you, John.
I used to love slides.
Oh, you know, everything has its accident every now and something.
You know, once I went on the sled and I caught fire somehow.
How'd that work?
I think it was the lanterns on the side of the sledge.
My car, bro.
Your car's fucked.
Yeah, your car sucks.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you. I fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
God.
Yo.
What's
up?
Ow.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Let's play a game of hide and go fuck yourself.
What's up?
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Well, double fuck you.
What the fuck? Take it back.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I only take one
too
back.
Too far.
Chat at me. Yeah.
Yeah.
Only single.
Fuck you.
Refuge.
Fuge.
Are you a chain gang baller?
Yeah, Eastside chain gang. Clapping so you don't wake up no more.
No, bro.
Little gel up my tang. The one by my A plus. What the fuck?
Yeah, we were looking at that. We were gonna get it, but it was too close to Nami. But if I'd have known he had it, we would have just gave you the G&E for it. For so because the timer, you know.
Yeah.
That's why nobody's getting it.
Oh, true. Yeah, the fucking dumbass auction. Fuck the auction. God damn it.
Yeah.
The skidamadilla thing, man. Get in the car,
we
man.
We would have done
come
it.
On.
All see right, ya. Later, Jit.
Later. Hey, Iski.
Bye, dog.
All right, feel better.
Yeah. Did you give me a nice bag for the bruising?
I appreciate you guys helping her.
Thank you, guys. Well,
anytime.
And also, fuck you.
Oh.
Is that your way of telling people you appreciate them?
Nope, I don't appreciate them.
Really?
They'll do nothing for me.
Why not?
Because it's a doggy dog world.
Doggy dog world?
Yep.
What does that mean?
You'll find out. Just give it a few days.
Oh, fuck around and you find out, huh?
Yep, there you go, and now you're back home.
Hell yeah.
Hope
thanks
you have
a lot,
fun time.
Yeah, we'll do.
Okay, thanks well, I'm gonna go murder a baby deer.
Oh, don't do that.
Take your own crime spree. So when it's people's like first characters and they're very new to it, I don't like to force them into the crime life right off the bat, because it's kind of like I don't know. It's kind of pushing it on them, right? You just leave a breadcrumb and let them decide that stuff for themselves. I just show them the basics, you know?
It's not me, it's actually Bobby back here, but not me.
Guess what I found!
Yeah, of course, brother, I'll take 9 bullets, judge. Bro.
Guess what I found!
Bobby, don't
I found this!
Judd!
So fucking stupid. GTA, everyone goes the way of crime? Not everyone. Name someone? Okay, Tessa Lamb.
You? Oh, it's you! Oh, that's all right. Don't worry. It's okay. Oh, okay. Oh, fabulous. Wait, can you... Wait a moment.
Not bad.
Give it to me.
Yeah. Okay, I'm just... Look.
Run away.
Here, I'm just... Look. Your present. I baked you a pizza. It's right there in the fireplace. Just get it out with the little thingy, and it's all yours.
No. I'm not falling for this again. Brick James took me 2 times already.
Okay.
I'm not touching. No! No. Put me down, please. Anything but this. Oh. Okay. No. Please. Please, I can't do anything. What? Oh.
Don't go near it.
No.
Don't go near it.
Ah!
Don't go near it. Come here. You knocked me down.
What's your name, by the way?
Hutch.
Oh, Hutch.
Yeah.
Oh, nice to meet you, Hutch.
Nice to meet you, too.
My name is Mama Ho.
Is that who?
Mama Ho.
Yeah, I believe it.
Yeah. But that's what everyone calls me on the streets.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah.
That makes
How
sense.
How you doing, by the way?
I do pretty good, you know. I just been doing my job.
Oh, what is your job?
You know how sometimes people fuck around?
Yes.
Well, I'm there for them to find out.
Oh. Okay.
Yep.
Fabulous.
I help them find out.
Find out what?
You know, you fuck around and find out.
Find out. Ooh, okay, I get it. I dig it, sir.
Yeah. That me.
Mm-hmm. Fabulous. Oh, wait. Weren't you the guy who was, you know, when you guys came in to take pizzas the other day?
Probably.
Oh, possible. I don't know, it was just a bunch of people.
Yeah, there's a good chance of that.
Yeah, very much so possible. So what else do you do other than, you know, them getting to know what you do? Or find out, rather.
Not pretty much it.
Oh. Oh, it's Mr. Fatoni.
Yeah.
Can I try a little something on you?
Okay.
I really?
Yes?
I just bought a brand new vehicle.
Oh, fabulous. Congratulations.
Mm-hmm. Got curb feelers on it and everything.
Oh, nice.
How are you doing, Mama Ho? Good, how are you?
I'm alive. I just bought a vehicle, too.
My name's Hutch.
And this is Hutch.
Wait, stand up. Oh, hell no. You're too short to be Hutch. Hutch is about ye tall.
My name is fucking Hutch. Don't let me tell you again.
You better not call him Hutch again.
My name's Hutch.
All right.
That's a lead.
Look at that ball.
I'm fabulous.
All right, yeah. Everything's looking pretty good nowadays.
You ever get so high you forget who you are?
Not for about 20 years. No.
You know what they call that?
What do they call it?
Schizochronic.
Dementia.
Dementia chronic.
Schizochronic, you forget who you are.
Wait, isn't that syphilis?
No, no, no. I thought schizochronic was when you smoked so much you thought you were somebody else.
No, that's a sociopath.
Look, one day, I smoked so much weed I thought I was fucking John Wayne.
Oh.
You were fucking John Wayne? What the fuck?
I thought I was fucking...
Well, you're fucking John Wayne?
I thought I was personally John Wayne, not literally fucking John.
Yeah, that's fucked up. All right, John
Although
Wayne.
Although I've had a couple run-ins with ladies that looked like John Wayne, you know, in my day.
That must have been a fever dream. Ooh. Hey, Beach. Yes, I'm at the Modinkies.
Bum, 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 bum,
I'm speaking bum, with Hutch and Fatuni. Hutch and Fatuni. I should be. I mean, he's right in front of me, I believe. Yes. Oh. Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I'm okay. Well, that's shit, though.
Ah, shit. All right, Mama Ho. Well, here, let me just park my
phone. All right, so let me...
Bye, Beach. No,
let me read this mumble jumbo and try to figure it out. Are RP servers allowed? Rockstar Games has always believed in reasonable fan creativity, wants creators to showcase their passion for our games. Third-party roleplay servers are an extension of a rich array of community experiences. Grand Theft Auto, we hope we continue to thrive in a safe, friendly way in many years to come. Good. As such, Take-Two's legal enforcement policy, not a fan of Take-Two. Big fan of Rockstar, not a fan of Take-Two. Legal enforcement policy will be aligned with our current PC single-player mod policy, with priority and enforcement actions focused on misuse of Rockstar Games trademarks or games' intellectual property, importation and misuse of other intellectual property in a project, including other Rockstar IP, real-world brands, characters, trademarks, or music, commercial exploitation including the sale of loot boxes for real-world currency or its in-game equivalent, the sale of virtual currencies, generating revenue via corporate sponsorships, or in-game integrations, or the use of cryptocurrencies or crypto assets, NFTs, making new games, stories, missions, maps, interfering with their official multiplayer online services. This is not a license, not cost to endorsement, approval, or authorization of any third-party project. Take-Two reserves the right to object to any third-party project or to revise, revoke, or withdraw this statement at any time their own discretion. The statement does not constitute a waiver of any rights. The Take-Two may have respect to third-party projects. Okay, so I see the servers they're talking about. This I don't think this involves NoPixel. So NoPixel's chilling the DevCoin thing in public, I guess? Well, no, because that's not really crypto. It's just called DevCoin. This one, though, could be that. That one could really cause some problems.
Real War brands, they're not supposed to be doing Real War brands anyways. I know, I don't know if things have changed recently, but I know even like when I, as a judge, whenever we approve people's farmers market stuff, we were told that if it was any type of like real world item or property or IP, that we were to deny it. I don't know, ultimately, I guess we'll see what the coil has to say about this, right? I know that they've been in contact with Rockstar in the past, so I'm sure if there were any issues, they would have been aware of it. What's this?
Real jewelry slot. There's also a protected slot now.
We did it. We did it. All right.
I don't know if that's something to be happy about.
We did it. Pet slot. Hello.
Like, hey, I annoyed everyone so much, the devs had to add in something to make it so I can't annoy them. We did it. Yay. Nice one, bro. You been on the RSR2 RP servers? I'm waiting for the Red Dead. I'm waiting for the No Pixel one. Cause if I join another server, that's like a whole different admin team, and I personally just don't want to deal with anyone that's not No Pixel. I can't be bothered. Because I can already say I'm going to get on there. They're going to do something that fucking annoys me. So I just can't be bothered. You think it's going to die fast? I don't know. It's hard to say. I think it'll probably go real strong until 4.0. Big Reed coming in with the tier 1 for 4 months. Appreciate that. To my knowledge, I think Red Dead's supposed to be coming before 4.0. Maybe you got your new home? Nah, I doubt they've coded it that quick. Highly doubtful. I'd say it'd probably take them a week or two. Toby's fastest type of stuff. Yeah, but I don't have 10k viewers. Yeah, it was Quill's idea. Because me and Quill had a deal that if he won the car at the casino, he'd buy me an apartment. Then when he won it, he's like, well, instead of the apartment, I mean, I'll get you one wherever you want, but how about we just put you a mobile home at the top? And I'm like, hell yeah. I bet. What? Never mind. I was wrong. I take it back, Toby. I take it back. I just need the, I just need to be able to spawn here. Or maybe I can just purchase it. I take it back. I take back everything I said. Let's see, housing. Yeah, so they're gonna have to like manually add me in. And hey, they even got me the American flag, bruh. Yo, this is sick, dude. This is sick, dude. I wonder if when they make it so I can spawn there and I can use the stash and all that stuff, if they have to wait till Sibiri start again. That is sick. Hey! 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 Hey, bruh! Hey, bruh! Yo, bruh! Hey! Hey! Charles, is that you?
Hey!
Hey, you want to see my new apartment?
Yeah.
Come here.
I'm coming. Let me fix the sign real quick. Hi, Chad. The new apartment? Hell yeah.
Yeah, I'll show you. Come on.
I'm so excited.
rooftop.
Did he stream himself doing it or something?
The rooftop.
Yep.
Oh my God! Whoa! That is awesome.
Get a man.
Oh my God! That is so cool.
No, nah, not yet.
That is so cool. Damn. Oh, you got your own outdoor area too. Oh, snap.
Yeah, I got American flag.
Oh, yeah. We don't want no Russian flag around here. That's a beautiful flag. Beautiful. Oh, my God. That is so cool. Yeah. This is nice.
Yeah, home sweet home.
Yeah, I got into the city fast. You see, I'll be waiting a while. Whoa, I love this. I love the view too.
Yeah, you like?
Hell yeah, this is so cool. You deserve it. That is so cool. As long as you somebody feel your nerves, you can push them to the fire. I love the flag. Yes. Yeah, you got your old table there. You're like, oh, this ain't no real weed, is it? Come on, it's got to be working.
What on the table?
Yeah, some good old weed, huh?
No, that gold. That gold. Gold mining.
Gold? Oh hell yeah! I'm about to get. I thought I was gonna look for me. Look like weed. I'm about to go up a couple bucks.
And then I got my moonshine.
I have moonshine one. Oh man, that stuff could fuck you up, but it's fun.
And then the best part, if I need to get down and I don't have time to take it, if you jump and you land right here in the tree,
you survive.
Yeah, it won't even hurt you.
I would try, but I'll never get hurt.
Yeah, just right here. Yeah, right in the tree.
See it.
Give it a shot.
I'm not gonna die.
No, just land a tree.
Land inside this tree?
Yeah.
Trust you.
Snail it perfect.
Jump too?
Yeah, I'll come right behind you. Oh my God, are you okay? You missed the tree.
I missed the tree.
It's alright, we'll get you hospital.
Yeah. Tree didn't work. Yeah, I wouldn't trust that. I just missed it by a hair.
What's love from Amsterdam, Netherlands? Always loving the content. Bro, I love Amsterdam. Let me tell you.
If I take the elevator.
I tell you what, Amsterdam's the only time I approve of red lights.
is.
So how many have I got? Two people so far.
Yeah, it's just a scratch.
Yeah, you'd be alright.
Yeah, I'll just shake it and run it off at them.
Yeah, you know, red lights suck, dude, but when you're in Amsterdam, red lights are the greatest thing you could ever stop at. Especially if it's in the right district.
Let me see you back here. Yeah, I'm sure they'll be here soon enough.
Bring me near Nancy. Let me see if Nancy helped me. I gotta get that on the ground. Yeah, I got it.
I think she's just gonna be passed out in the bed.
Well, that didn't go as planned.
Nancy did a botched treatment because I try her again.
Yeah, I don't think it works that way.
I used to.
But we try again.
Yeah. So Nancy said I cleaned a bed and then she fucked me over. It's just. The EMS is coming.
He's still gonna be passed out of bed, I think.
Hey!
Nancy, you told me she did something. That's Nancy's a bitch. Yeah, Nancy's a bitch. Christopher wants to call me now.
Okay, we'll wait for somebody to come.
I did this. Taxes? Bro, I am dreading tax time. I mean, fucking dreading it. Problem with training, the cops can't get in? Yeah, they're all banned. For being shit. Damn, I still got Tay Tay's number, bruh. Mick Flair. Cletus, that was Soda Poppin's brother. Carl. I got dead. Yo, S Bell gifting a tier one sub. Appreciate that, brother. I got dead.
Yes, he hates me.
I happened.
Doesn't like me.
Doesn't like you.
Server's full.
He was a bitch. This dude called me. I missed the call.
Yeah, it'd be like that sometime.
Yeah. Hey, this is Zelda. Did you call me? The yellow pages? Okay, I'm just coming back. I had a little accident. Back to the hospital. Thank you.
Oh, sweet home.
Hello.
It was Zelda.
Yeah, I can't fly.
You tried flying this far.
No, you know, it was. Dad was showing me a new place, and it was a secret way to get out of, yeah, kind of. Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, you did get down.
I love you. That's funny. Yeah, I did get down. I went down fast. Yeah, you gotta let me know where you get the inside part. That is so cool. Hello.
Hello. Yeah. Hello.
Hello.
All right, who's around?
Hey, come look at my place. Come look at my place.
Can you hear me, Judd?
Yeah, come look at my place. Rooftop. No, in here.
Can you hear me now?
I can hear you before.
Yeah. I'm calling to let you know we scratched.
Happy in this spot? Yeah, they just gotta make it so I can spawn here.
Man, we worked hard for that. An RV. What? Okay, 69 dot. I'm on that one. All right. Fuck you, Hutch. Get on 55.7. Can you unlock it?
Nah, they haven't added that yet.
Are you actually gonna be able to unlock it?
Yeah, I'll be able to wake up there. I'll have stash. I'll have closet.
Oh, no way. That's sick.
Yeah.
Oh, they. Oh, I didn't realize they got rid of the construction. Wait, which roof are we on? Oh, we're on the Christmas tree roof.
Yeah, this all my stuff. Look here, I got caps for us and stuff.
Can I come up here for a shootout?
Yeah.
Cause what are the cops gonna do? You know what I'm saying?
I got moonshot, and look, I even had a put American flag.
That's sick.
Yep.
Sell it to me.
Nuh-uh.
You don't wake up anyway.
I had to deal with Brandis. If he won the car, then he had to give me an apartment. Yo, Hutch, you on the radio?
Yeah, what up?
Yo, come to the Cubby rooftop. I want to show you something.
Saw it last night.
Nah, it's actually in now.
Touch. Yeah, I'm testing out this NASCAR.
It's different. It's different. I expect you to have a Confederate flag up there. No, and also that's banned on Twitch. Fucking dope, hell yeah. Met on Twitch? Yeah, any type of like symbols, stuff like that. Like to Confederacy, Nazi, anything like that is banned on Twitch.
What can I do for you?
I need some pizza.
Can I get two Maldini's combo, please?
Because he's gonna get a pizza and a drink, so that's gonna be 400. So it's 200, because the pizza's 150 and the drink is 50. So that's altogether gonna be 400 charge.
The real Confederate flag's the plain white flag, anyways. Shut up. Also true. Here's the thing, chat, and this is where we're gonna leave it, okay? Here's the thing. No matter what your opinion is, no matter what you think, you don't run Twitch and you don't get to make the decision, so it doesn't matter. You can debate it to You're crying in a fetal position. It's irrelevant. So why are you bothering? How about Twitter? My current understanding at the moment is nothing on the Twitter moderation's actually changed yet.
That's correct, Bacon, yeah. Example of that would be, you know, nudity is not allowed, right? But if there's a game that has nudity in it, you know, it's generally okay. Too many hentai games went, so... The exception to that is there's actually a list of games that are banned on Twitch you can't play. And a lot of those are hentai games. I'll give you an example, okay? God of War, right? We all know God of War has nudity scenes. But you can play it. But, you know, if you're playing a game called My Waifu's Titties. Well, you know. Rust? I haven't seen anyone ever get in trouble for Rust. Because the nudity's not really like the focus of the game. Where the fuck is everyone? What's up, bruh?
Hey, Jab.
Hey, you see my new pad?
Oh, where is it?
Come here, I show.
Whoops. Locked you out.
Rooftop. Do I like Chinese food? Are you talking about authentic Chinese food or American Chinese food? Because there's a big difference. Get in my apartment right here.
No way.
Yeah.
Crazy. Got your own trailer park up here.
Yep.
Can you go in it?
Not yet. That's next to be done.
That's so cool.
But I'll be able to wake up here and use clothing and stash and everything.
Really? That's dope.
Yep.
And look at you, trailer park chic.
And I got all this stuff for everybody to chill with. And I got American flag.
We should have like a block party up here.
Yeah, and I got moonshine.
Oh yeah.
And I even got his toilets.
Look at you. You're moving on up.
And look.
Got a tractor.
I got a tractor.
Oh my God. Take you for a ride on my big green tractor. I love it.
You got a tractor.
This is insane. You got a hot tub?
Yep.
Shit, Judd.
Redneck Yacht Club.
Yeah. I love it. So I'm gonna come hang out.
Okay.
Alright, I gotta go to court, but you have a good one.
Okay. I didn't even notice the tractor. Didn't even notice, bruh. There are two trees, huh? It's hooked up. See the Rockstar shit? I did. I did. Dude, I always runs like he's taking shit? That's because he got that big ass dick bouncing around, bruh. Kind of weird for them to think that they can own it. Yeah, it's almost like they think they can own it because they do fucking own it. What are you talking about? Not the separate? Yeah, but they own all the intellectual property. Bro, that'd be like me taking WoW, right? Reverse engineering it, putting up my own private WoW server. And then when they go to shut it down, be like, bruh, you don't own the server. I don't know, if you read the lingo of that, release, nothing about that screamed to me they are against NoPixel. Now, there's a bunch of other servers that's been doing some really sketchy shit. Really sketchy shit. I think that's what those are addressing. Because you got to remember, the NoPixel team and Rockstar, they communicate. Because at the end of the day, you know, NoPixel, they put Grand Theft Auto in the top 5 games on Twitch permanently, pretty much. Don't take my word for it. Just check it out yourself. The rave's popping, bro. I was doing that. I'm doing that. The U.S. stake or whatever, the legal way for the U.S. to gamble, and they don't have the rave on there, bro. You sell merch? I do. But I'm about to do some new merch. So if you're interested, I'd hold off. Yo, but actually, I'm going to be in Vegas on December 2nd. You want to go to Vegas? Are you going to be there to the 6th, I think? I'll be at the Aria. What do you cook up, Judd, for Thanksgiving? I don't cook anything. My mom and my aunts do all that shit. But, you know, if you can imagine a big southern meal, that's pretty much what you get. Dressing, turkey, potato salad, cranberries, macaroni and cheese, ham, collard greens, yeah. Now, oh, there's plenty of veggies. I don't eat vegetables, so I don't acknowledge them. Yeah, deviled eggs. Where am I from? Georgia. I don't eat veggies, bro. I don't eat grass. I'm not a fucking deer. My food eats grass. I don't eat it. Nice one, bro. Nice one. Nice one, dude.
What's up, boys? Is that my new outfit, Judd?
Yeah. You want to see my new crib?
Yeah.
Come here.
Which one did you get?
Rooftop. You still do computer coding? I haven't coded in a long time, bruh. Most of the languages I got certified in are outdated.
Oh, what the fuck?
Dead in my crib right here.
What the hell?
Yeah, and then I got moonshine for us. I got American flag because fuck Russia. And then I got us to all these seats and stuff, and then I got tractor.
What the fuck?
I got tractor.
What the hell? Okay, this is pretty sick.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you finally get something that's actually Judd?
This is where I live. I live on the roof.
Oh my days.
Yeah,
who sleeps on this?
Sometimes I sleep there.
What the fuck, Judd? Oh fuck. Oh shit.
You wanna know what the best part about this place is? If I get like a shootout and I wanna get down quick, if you jump right here where the tree's at and land on the tree, you take no damage.
Do it?
Yeah, it's fucking sick, dude.
Yeah, try it and see what happens.
I've done it a bunch of times, you just gotta land like right on it.
Hey Marcel, give it a go. Hey, Marcel, give it a bounce, bro.
Wait, can you hear me now?
Yeah.
If I do, you'll take me to the hospital?
Yeah, of course.
You're not going to go to the hospital. Just land on the tree.
Which tree?
The one right here directly in front of you right here.
How the fuck am I going to do that?
Just fall on top of it.
Bro, that wasn't even close. Are you lying, Judd?
No. He just
what
missed
you
it.
Do lie?
You missed it.
Get me back up so I can go try it again.
I don't think I'm not going to get you back up.
Take me to the hospital.
Okay.
But you know how to do it? You perfected it?
Oh yeah, I do it every time.
Can you show me how to do it?
Yeah, you just walk straight onto the tree and fall right on it.
Yeah, but I want to see you do it so I can like figure out how you're aiming, you know, what angle do you do it at, you know what I mean?
So I don't jump. I just dip and just fall. Yo, Ritzman22 came with a tour for 4 months. Thank you for that, brother, man.
I don't know. I didn't know people couldn't hear me. My head popped. Did your head pop or no?
Nah.
Yeah, my head popped. I was like 30 on the train, then it dropped to 4. I guess a lot of people popped.
I don't know what that is. Train, what's that?
Never been on a train before?
Nah, I don't really experience it. Don't really know what that feels like. Hey!
What's good?
Got you a bozo here.
Oh no.
He pushed me off the roof.
Oh my god.
Appreciate it again, Reds fan.
Hello. How go doctor stuff?
Not doctors.
What happened, face?
None of your business?
Remember, Chad, 80% of the time I'm full of shit.
Yeah, 10-3. This is time to 10-3 him.
Why you not say?
Samuel. Ordinary civilians do not understand 10 codes, sorry.
Why you happen to face?
I'm not gonna tell you what happened to my face.
You fought Freddy Krueger?
That's your call. Do you want me to take it?
Where is it?
Yo, Pedro with 100 bits. Thank you for that, brother. Sville 5 gets a subs. Appreciate it.
Why you not tell?
I'll take it.
Why you not tell? Hey, you, why you not tell? Why you not tell?
She doesn't want to.
Jesus, stop being all up in my face, please.
This America.
Huh?
It is America. Yeah, America, you can't tell people what to do.
Huh?
Yep.
What the fuck?
Listen, I didn't write. The America law, okay? I didn't write it.
A good storm.
This is America. Did you get in a fight with like a mongoose? She fucked you up. Maybe like a mongoose or a badger?
Huh?
I guess a turkey can do that type of damage. Oh, hey, did you get fucked up by a turkey?
Wait, who?
Oh, where she got face fucked up.
Oh.
Hey, nice shirt.
Thank you.
Wait, it says sloths suck. Never mind, it's not nice.
Yeah, they suck ass.
Why?
But who's taking that call? What the f- What? Who's that?
What's it say on the back? I truck you. Is that a truck or is that a tractor?
That's a tractor at heart. I love you.
Oh, I love you too. Bye, Marcel. I love you.
Bye-bye.
Hello.
Hey, by the way, you might want to look out for that EMS girl. I think she got attacked by a turkey.
What EMS?
Oh, she got like scars on her face. Yeah, she look goofy as hell.
Okay. Bye, guys.
All right, you gonna show me how to do it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So you see this piece of stone that's like right in front of this one underneath?
Yeah.
You get right on the point. Right on the point. You go up and then you just inch your way there. And just barely drop off and you'll land it perfect.
That's funny.
So you don't try it?
Hell no. I'm never gonna use it. I just thought it was funny.
Okay.
You're cooking it too long if it's dry? I had an ex that had that problem when we had sex. Bro, we are cruising. Check boost. Nothing yet.
Dispatch 671-1038 northbound Elgin Ave, right next to Legion Square with a black motorcycle.
Have you scrapped anything today?
Nah.
In a hoodie and all right, camo
cool. Alright, yeah, we're just looking for a toolkit.
I'm just getting pulled over at Legion Square.
Call me if you need me.
Okay.
How you doing, my man?
What's up, bruh?
Nothing much. Service officer Logan Taylor, CPT license registration, please.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, John Lincoln, you know why I pulled you over?
Was it the excessive speed and running the red light?
Yes, it was.
Yeah, I did that.
Okay, my man. Listen, I'm gonna go to my car, run your info real quick, and then, you know, we'll get you going, okay? See, you just answer your phone, you just said you're getting pulled over, so you're in a hurry to go somewhere? Oh, just waking up.
Here's the thing, right?
What's up?
So anytime I'm in a vehicle, even if it's like the most nonchalant thing, I'm always in a hurry. Because
why?
Because driving's boring.
Driving's boring.
So the
you
quicker
got a point.
I get actually, it over with, the better.
Okay, well I ain't gonna hold you up much longer. I'm gonna go to the car real quick, run your info, and you know wrap this
I'll
up.
I'll be honest, me sitting here talking to you is less bored than the driving.
What, you just sit on the street just talking?
Yeah, I mean, it's
listen,
better than
I'm a bike guy myself. I don't like going to speed limit on my bike either. I'm gonna show you with you.
I can be on a tricycle and I'm not going to speed limit, bruh.
I hate sitting in a CV pod. I hate things with four wheels, but it's part of my job.
Yeah, okay. I get.
I got a Damon Custom that I wish I could patrol with.
Hey, Griffin.
The Russians are partying hard.
You want me to go murder them?
No.
Okay.
Probably get terrorism.
Nah, I'll just drag him out in American soil after I do it.
Do that. Listen, John, I'm going to cut you off with a warning, man. You have no recent traffic infractions.
Yeah.
Last time you got caught doing something 17 days ago.
It's because I'm usually running with Charles when he's driving. And then he always runs and never go to jail.
I'm not kidding. The last time you were caught doing something was like over 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
So I'm going to cut you off for a break, man. You being compliant and everything. Listen, when I get back in my car, my lights turn off. You're good to go.
You okay. Hey, what name are you?
It's Logan.
Okay, thanks, Logan.
You're welcome. Bag, you're good to go.
I'm surprised he didn't question about who owns the motorcycle, because I have no fucking idea. Get!
Wait, that's my fucking bike, what the hell?
Yeah, how's that fucking feel?
Fuck.
That's karma.
Right, who the fuck put it in the shed garage? Doing, John?
Hey, you see my new apartment?
No.
It's on the rooftop of the cubby. Come look.
Oh, let me see it.
I'm eating there. Now you know, yeah. Bear! It's karma because he hit me to run over me on the bike, but he didn't know it was his bike.
Tell you though.
The poopy coming in with the prime, appreciate that. With that, brother.
Check, no, I wasn't.
Check this
was
out. Thinking. Rooftop.
Rooftop?
What the fuck?
You actually live all the way up here?
Yeah, I live in this.
You can go in or nah?
No, they haven't got that. So they're going to make it so I can wake up here and got stashing clothes and everything.
Wait, this is sick. You have your own little campfire.
Yeah, look, I got weed. American flags because fuck Russia.
Oh, yeah. Shit. There's one here as well. What the?
Yeah, and then look, tractor.
Hey, you and your baby mama.
Yeah.
Hey, sick, John. Welcome, brother. Welcome.
Thank you. We can sit and chill up here. We got all these seats. And we got moonshine.
Wow, so fancy.
And then I can go camping outside with my in my sleeping bag.
Oh, what is this? We can go up here.
Yeah.
Is this going to be your... Whenever we have a holdout here, this is where you like... This is it now? This is your place?
Yeah, I mean, anybody can come up here, you know, if you want to hold out. Because I,
yeah.
if the cops are like stalemating, I got porta potties if you got to poop.
Yeah, hell yeah, Miguel. I mean, John.
Yeah.
Good shit, brother. All right, let's go.
Let's go bench one.
Shut up, man. These bench rods in the city.
Listen, you guys are talking UK stuff. That's way over my head. I don't know anything about France, okay? If it didn't happen in America, it didn't happen. What's up, bruh?
Daddy.
You on race?
Not really.
Why not?
Motorcycle.
Yeah, that's right. Catch the smoke, bruh.
That's bad for my health.
Yeah, get the smoke.
Come on, man.
My bad.
All right. about my lungs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Green light. I'm zooming.
Hey,
take him to jail. They were trying to sell me heroin.
What the fuck? I don't even...
You mean Jesus didn't happen? Of course it happened. Joseph Smith, Missouri. Duh. Tech Nine ain't nothing to fuck with? True. I need to hear a good Tech Nine song. It's been a bit.
They gon' take your face off! Spirit of a lion describes my soul. Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows. Wishing of a riot inside my lobe. And my tripping is the highest when I fight my foes. Bip, I'ma hit him with this. You about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick, I'm about to make the hit quick. Whole lot of muscle, you don't wanna be in a tussle. Better than me, that's rubble. You want trouble, what's up though? Feeling hot, kill a top gorilla. Drop a nil to pops a grill the op. For real, your clock and yield to stop your wheel. A shot, the deal was knock your ticket plop. I got the hell coming your way. You saw for the end, the thing of your play. Never competitive with a better kid to go great. Gonna be dead because I fed it to the mo grave. When you wake up in the wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I taxed your ass cause you got the motherfucking
targeted doing me preteens that tell people they're super crazy? You stepping in my way, boss, you?
When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off. They gon' take your face off.
Take down is a DMCA? Bro, who cares?
Rumble, run up, get a combo, quickly help you understand, but stay humble. Don't nobody wanna talk about the way of the world, the way of the world, to make them all crumble. And I might stumble, but I pick myself up, brush myself off my thoughts of a goddamn ball. I am at their neck, like I'm Malcolm X, like I'm Dr. King, like I'm Cornel West, like I'm UEP, like I'm Booker T, like I'm Rosa Parks. I'ma need my rest, niggas know what I'm about. I went up in your house, get a ball on your couch, knock you right in your mouth, I ain't never no clout. Nigga really go south, I'm prepared to go to battle whenever there is a bout. I am Muhammad, Ali, I'm paying the homage. Policy is to be honest, I'm taking beyond it, though I can relate to what bonics. And really, I hate to be ominous, all of your hate is too obvious. I am the hustle, the muscle, I pay for the audience. I am against human knowledge. If you wanna enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite. Jab with the right, jab with the left, jab with the right. Now you got them all staggering. He gon' come back with the right, back with the left. That's when he stabs to the side, not dagger. You gon' be dead, we been do damn, we been don't bastard. I'm like cash is my swagger. Really don't matter, part of them harder than lawless. My shit, kicking that jargon.
Bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' bravo, they gon' take your face off.
Off, I'm giving it fade. Based off the description I gave, cut the game off. I'm a street fighter, beat the bricks off like the whip on the stage. Hand out as whippers, my play haters ain't off. You get Hitler and stay gonna be chaos like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage. Put your pussy nigga like I'm visiting his babe. I was sitting in this window going, man, the doctor told me they forgive me, but they didn't. I remember them days, and I don't wanna be Batman, nigga. I'm Bane. Literally, how the venom in my veins. It's a little bit killer, really, but sick and burning. The more I think about it, my life was twisted. Wait. Reminiscing of what my dad would wonder why they couldn't reach a life they didn't have my number. Fighting from my sanity, I never had the hunger. Put a nigga underground, quick, that's a bone. Shock, I'm like a master's brother. Better pick your battles, busters halfway under. Hit more time than acupuncture when it comes to rumbling. I'm Afro Thunder. Really, it be funny when I kick it to you. That means I'm gripping the iron when I'm running the mic because you're really bleeding like I'm kicking it with buddies. When I beat a nigga up like I was iron.
Yo, we were going so hard, we crashed. It happens. What the fuck? I'm glad I got my Taylor Swift tickets. I was sweating it. Where were we?
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put boost the asses, mean on ya. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the King Brahma. Fight it with extreme mana. Brother Tech Nine. Thank you, Terramana. One take. That's a wrap. Face off.
Strange music.
That's how you gamble, boys. Oh, he said the perma word. No, ecstasy's not banned. Chicken Liquor, coming to the Warren for 4 months. Thank you for that, brother, man. Hey, it's Garrett.
Oh, 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. The rap patrol on the gap patrol. Foes that want to make sure my cask is closed. Rap critics to say he's money cash holes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with holes in your zapper toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dough. I'm like, fuck critics, you could kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you could press fast forward. Got beef with radio if I don't play they show. They don't play my hits, well, I don't give a shit, so rap mags try and use my black ass so advertisers could give them more cash for ads, fuckers. I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags, the richest niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me!
Same OG, but I've been low-key. Hated on by most of these niggas with no cheese. No deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys. No boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. But y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Oh please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think charged you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to OD's? Eazy-E, Ice Cube's and D.O.C. The Snoop D.O. double G's and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a taste from the dope beats that run when you stole through your hood. Or when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doctor that told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the fur flop, y'all are the reason the Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all gon' keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk, say they got something to say. You know the fuck out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, a motherfucker died but they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, a motherfucker died but they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate? What? Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his own things in the blood of your way? Just study your tape with NWA. One day I was walking by with a walkman on. When I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye. Strangled him off in the parking lot, but it's dark and I don't give a fuck in the dark and night. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge, but I'm drunk as fuck. Right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs, trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cop came through, me and Dre stood next to a burned-down house. With a can full of gas and a handful of max. We still weren't found out. Right here. So from here on out, it's a chronic tune. Starting today, tomorrow's the noon. And I'm still local enough to choke you to death with a Charleston chew. Chicka-chicka-chicka, Sam Shady. Hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up. When the tip goes up to the mid-80s. Calling men ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's a way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk, say they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move the list. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk.
X-Go, give it to ya. What? Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X-Go, deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop, pop out the stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker money. Yeah, damn right, and I do it again. Cause yeah, I am like so. I got to win, break bread with the enemy. What? No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. Never wanna know, but your life saved. Bitch, that's on a life thing. I'm getting down. Your nigga said freeze. Won't be the one ending up on his knees. Bitch, please. Cause the only thing you can't steal is came out the place. Stay out my way.
Take that thing, ya. Donna, Jody and Rebecca.
woman get busy. Just hear that booty non-stop when the beat drop. Just keep swinging it, get jiggy. Get drunk, up, percolate anything you want. Because it's oscillating if I don't take pity. More to see you get life on the rhythm of my ride. And my lyrics up about electricity. Girl, nobody can do you nothing because you don't know your destiny. Yo, sexy ladies want power with us. You know the car with us, them not war with us. You know the club, them want flex with us. To get next with us, them not vex with us. From the day my bond, I climb my flame. Girl, I call my name and it is my fame. It's all good, girl, turn me on. Till I earn them on, let's get it on. Let's get it on, till I earn them on. Girl, it's all good, just turn me on. Let's get it on, till I earn them on. Girl, it's all good, just turn.
One, two. Bring it to the funk. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. Ready to make an entrance, so crack on up.
Before I have to pull the scrap off and cut.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Too low, that G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so people try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm a lad, I'm understanding. From a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a trick, I have to find the contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her, man, and learning her, man. And at the same time, burning her, man. Now when she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. Cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, holy fear. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get off up a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and
Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got kept, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. Put a producer who can rap and control the maestro at the same time.
Done.
Look in.
I have a felony on my record from Rainbow. The appeal is today, and Murphy's gonna say, I'm tired, I don't want to be there. Because the Vinny case was just Fred and Vinny, and both Fred and Vinny are not here.
Just dance it up, bro.
Shimmer, then we gon' sip a county like it's shimmer, and you know we don't give up, it's not your rock.
Alright, I'm back, chat. Hope y'all enjoyed that. Nothing good's popped up.
Because you're being a bitch.
Hey, let's talk about all that. What were y'all saying?
Or if he's just being a bitch.
No, we were just talking about how this court case
one time I've ever
canceled.
Needed him in my life.
That's not, you don't need me for this. You don't need this, need me for this.
What's the saying that you yourself said about self-representing? Remind me, Murphy.
Hey, Murphy, what's this? Your Ash Ketchum mark?
I always have to represent myself. That's always the way it goes down. That's why I always go down for everything. Because I just
GTA,
get found
yeah.
guilty. Because I don't have a lawyer most of the time. That's what happens with me. That's the help that I get. Okay? Now it's your turn. I'm saying I'm willing to help you, but I'd rather not. That's better than just no help.
Then go to sleep.
I would feel much better if we found out if this case is actually happening.
Then find out. I'm the client here.
And Kennedy's your lawyer.
Well, you entered in the docket and agreed to help, so you're now the attorney.
That's you got a good point there, Murphy. Good point there.
Attorneys do generally get paid. What are you offering me for this case?
What have you ever paid me? Nothing.
Well, you get paid by Vinny, though.
No, I don't. I've not gotten paid by Vinny ever, I don't think. He's given me gambling money, which is swiftly lost.
That's just because you... Just because you gambled it doesn't mean he didn't
what
give
is
it to
What
you.
Is Vinny paying me? What does that matter in this conversation? Nothing.
Well, you don't need my precious money that is so finite.
Yeah, and you don't need my precious money.
I don't ask for your precious money.
You just
need
did.
Both your precious monies.
Well, no, you're talking about the employee-employer relationship. I'm talking about
hey,
the attorney-client relationship.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
I tracked you?
Yeah, with heart. I love you.
Aw. Front say. Sloths suck.
Yeah, sloths are stupid.
And they just sit there and eat.
That's the life right there. I could get into that. The life of a sloth.
You are a sloth, Murphy.
Yeah, but, you know... Expenses accrue. Probably gonna need to be around a lot more.
Then be around.
Yeah, but like for things which are like paid gigs.
Don't be around. Go to sleep.
Speaking of paid gigs, I don't know where I can make some money.
You have a job right in front of you at Maldini's. Go work.
I don't even think they've updated the paychecks yet. I'm gonna sit on that one until that time.
What's new in your life, Chad?
So I found out that you can take meth through your butthole.
Nice.
Huh?
Yep. That's
you
it.
You gotta shoot it in your butthole or what?
I ain't really got that part figured out. I just found out that it's possible, but I haven't got the logistics on how it's done.
Huh. That skin is quite permeable.
Yeah.
Osmosis, maybe if you sit on it.
I don't know who Moses is.
Osmosis.
What?
You'll learn. You'll get there. Just sit on the meth.
Okay.
Hey, I feel like we should go to City Hall.
Hey, you know that Murphy's fucking a judge named Siobhan?
Okay.
Well, there that is.
Yeah. You're not going to represent me. I'm going to air all your dirty laundry, Murphy.
I feel like we should go to City Hall.
And go to City Hall.
No, I feel like we both should go to City Hall. I just have a feeling that we should go to City Hall, all right? Or you can just be a fucking stupid asshole. Do that too. I was trying to hint to her that the judge thinks there's a court
Blue
case
Lion's
going on right
going
now
in with the prime.
That involves her, but, you know, he's wanting to punch me, so.
Yeah, well, you have fun with that one, okay? I'm going to continue with fucking tractors. Where I don't have to deal with problems like this, okay?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna do the same.
Yep.
All these employees are slowing me down, Judd. I don't know if I can do this anymore.
You want me to murder them?
I can't afford all these fucking med kits. I just bought a $4 million car.
Oh, here. I bought too many.
Oh man, I don't even have room for these. I'm not fucking sad.
Figure it out.
Nice. That'll save me a few bucks. I do need to go to City Hall though and check out something.
Okay. Bro, where's everybody at? And why haven't I got any good boosts? Anay. A bid. Fuck you!
Hey, fuck you.
No, fuck you!
No, fuck you!
No, fuck you!
No, fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Come here! Come here! Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you! You can't outrun me! You can't outrun me! You can't outrun me! I'm coming! Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Yeah, fuck you! Fuck you!
Fuck
ba-
you!
You're
not fair!
Life ain't fair! Chang gang!
Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! Yeah. You wanna play like that? I'll play like that, bitch!
Yeah, oh, shit. You missed! Fuck you!
Fuck you! Yeah, that's right, brother.
Yeah.
Let me see those shoes. Those shoes are mine, dude.
Yeah.
These shoes are mine.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Those shoes are mine, bitch.
My shoes are
fuck
glued
you
on my feet.
Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck. Screw you and your shoes, bitch. Screw you.
Yeah. He said.
Don't tell him. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yeah!
Oh,
yeah!
You get up!
Fuck!
Ah!
Oh, no, she's down.
Yeah. Nice shoes you got there. Yoink.
Oh, jeez.
Excuse me!
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Anybody got any weed for my bong?
What did you say?
Kind of weed next door?
Anybody got weed for my bong?
Should have weed over there at the weed place by Jewel Dragon. They have baggies there.
Okay, I go there. Hey, you got weed for my bong?
No, Smoke on the Water sells it.
There's an A up, and that's already one for 6G&E. I don't know.
Figment of our imagination.
It might have been, man. I accidentally forgot to climb out the other day, and I almost made it all the way over to the bike.
If it was a pussy sport, it is now.
Did you clap back in after you woke back up?
Yeah, check.
Why he run like a crackhead? Because he is a crackhead.
Hey man, welcome to Smoke on the Water. How can I help you?
I want two bags of weed for my bong.
Hell yeah.
Do you have any baggies? We got baggies, right?
Oh yeah, we got baggies.
All right, good shit. All right, got you, man. What's your state ID now?
1138, but I got cash on me.
Oh, I got you.
Oh, yeah,
when you up here.
We got you.
All right, I just sent that charge on the reg, man. Let me grab those. You got a strain preference?
No.
You prefer, like, are you looking for, like, a hybrid? Are you looking for a sativa?
Oh, no different.
You looking to relax, or are you looking to have, like, a more energetic day?
I want to smoke weed.
Got you, man. Okay, all right, I got you. All right, well, I'm going to hit you with some of this, then. All right, here's a couple of baggies of that Misty Dream. It's some real high-quality stank.
The best.
Okay, thank you.
You have a good one, man.
Smoke it up.
Yeah. Oh, my God, I don't even have any of my own joints on me, man. I'm a terrible Smoke on the Water employee.
I forgot to get some, too.
What do you want, P?
Whatever looks a little dry.
Thank you.
I smoke weed.
Go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Thank you, Mickey.
Yeah, I'm high.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
I need more weed.
Oh.
Yeah. Hey, they got my apartment done.
Oh, hell yeah, bro. Yeah. Good shit.
You wanna see?
Yeah, let's go. Come on.
The only thing they gotta do now is make it so I can wake up there.
You got a fucking tractor up here.
Yeah, I got American flag, cause fuck Russia.
True. Oh, you got a tractor. How do you get in this bitch?
That's the part I gotta do now and make it so I can wake up there and use clothes and stash.
Oh, I love it. It's dope.
And then I got jacuzzi.
Oh yeah. Shit.
Redneck Yacht Club
too, bro.
Yep.
Let's fucking go.
So we have a holdout with the cops cause we have to sit here for like 20 hours cause they refuse to take the L. I got porta potties if you got shit.
Oh, hell yeah, we could just poop.
Yep.
There's a ladder up here now, that's sick.
Mm-hmm. And I got moonshine.
Oh, let's fucking go.
Moonshine maker.
Home, Judd.
Yeah, and then if I want to go camping, I got sleeping bag.
Wait, what?
If I want to go camping outside the house.
Okay.
Yeah, your camp spot right there.
Oh, okay. Judd, this fits you perfectly. You got a whole fucking rooftop, bro. You got the penthouse up here.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll catch you later, Juddy Judd.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't realize, chat, y'all really argue about some dumb shit, bruh. Dumb shit, bruh. Oh, I can show my pad to Abdul. No F-150 yet. Even after I point out you guys argue over dumb shit, you continue to argue over dumb shit. Mind-boggling. Hello.
Hi, Judd.
Hey, you want to see my new apartment?
Yeah, did you get it decorated?
Kinda. Come over here, I'll show.
Let me see.
Rooftop.
A rooftop? Okay. Wow, this is your apartment?
Get in my place.
Nice! Wow, you did all this yourself?
Oh no, Franny.
Wow, that's lovely. I never knew Franny was an interior decorator.
Well, we're not really in interior, we're outterior.
Wow, is this weed?
No, it's gold for mining. And then I got tractor.
Oh, do you have sex with it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, wow. Nice.
And I got American flag right here.
Oh my god, it hit me in the face.
I got this because fuck Russia.
Wow. So do you sleep in the RV or on the couch?
In the RV.
Nice.
And then I got stashed there.
You know, Maldini's has beautiful washrooms that you could use instead of these. These don't look so cozy.
Yeah, but if we're in a holdout with the police, then we gotta take a poop.
Oh.
And then I can.
Well, this is really nice, Judd. Yeah, this is a really nice place.
Yeah, look, I make moonshine. I make moonshine.
Oh, nice. Cool.
And then I can wake up here and I got stash and everything.
Well, yeah. I have to be going now.
Wait, look. Look, jacuzzi.
Has a cold.
Jacuzzi.
Oh, but how do you get in? Is it too cold for it?
Yeah, because it's winter.
Oh, okay. Like I said, my
wait, one more thing. Look.
Crying because her favorite movie isn't on.
Look, right here, look. If I want to go camping and not be in the trailer, I can. It's my sleeping bag.
Yeah, listen, all of my pet dandelions are really cold. I have to go.
Okay, you take care of them.
Bye.
Wait, you know there's a quick way down, right?
Oh, it's okay. I'll take the elevator.
Okay.
I don't mind at all.
Beep, 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 beep. All right, chat. I'm going to hop off, but I am going to come back later. I'm gonna take a break. I gotta do some things around the house. Then when Charles hops on, I'll come back. See you next week, bro. This is 3 days in a row. What are you talking about? I'm gonna host somebody with no viewers. Show them some love, then you can leave. See you guys.